Ed Curran, for example, who is all fired up about the cold.
This is what you can do when it's 5 below zero. Get a super soaker filled with really hot water. You get instant snow.
It's the perfect snowmaker, and you don't need a super soaker, actually. You can even make snow by throwing a cup of water into the cold air. Of course, you don't want to be facing the wind, or you'll get hit. Boy, like a kid out there.
I'm telling you what, that was a work day for Ed Curran, somehow.